الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام الأتمان الأكملان على سيد الأولين والآخرين وبعد. Brothers and sisters, Islam, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I can't hear you. Maybe you are not eating for iftar. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. That's wonderful. I hope you enjoyed the Taraweeh tonight, yes? That is Imam Madhab Imam Ali, Ali ibn Abi Talib. The long one, Imam Umar. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept. So after the reminder, can we continue the short one or you want the long one? Short one, yeah? Barakallahu feekum. Brothers and sisters in Islam, Anas bin Malik radiallahu anhu reported when the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam came to the Medina sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the people had 2 days for the festival, for the Eid. Then he asked sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, why are you doing this playing and fun? They said, this is Eid, our Eid festival. We have Jahiliyyah. Then sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given you 2 days better than this. Then he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned Eid al-Fitr and Eid al-Adha. Therefore, we are Muslim, we have got 2 Eid. Eid al-Fitr, that is after tomorrow, inshallah, not tomorrow. Inshallah, on Wednesday, inshallah. And Eid al-Adha. Eid al-Fitr is coming after the Ramadan. Eid al-Adha is coming after the Hajj. And also, we have got weekly Eid, like that's Friday, Jum'ah. That's our weekend, Thursdays and Fridays. Friday is our weekend. That we have. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he came to the Medina, he told the people, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you should do that. Therefore, I wanted to advise or to remind myself and all of you some adab or sunan of the Eid. Number one, we should read takbir. When we start takbir? Takbir we start, inshallah, tomorrow when the sun sets, inshallah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Our ulama, our mashayikh, salaf hadhihi al-umma, like Ibn Umar and others, they used to do the takbir. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَلِتُكْمِلُوا الْعِدَّةَ وَلِتُكَبِّرُوا اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ. To make the takbir, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says. We start tomorrow after the maghrib until the next day, the one the imam come to the salah. Then after that is finished. Where can we read the takbir? The masajid, the home, the office, when we drive in, when we walk, and etc. What's the next one we should do? The next one we should do that is takbir, then eating. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he used to eat Eid al-Fitr, dates, 1, 3, 5, and so on. And then what's the next one? We should have the shower. That's also a sunnah. And what else? We should have the nice clothes. This is sunnah also. They used to do our salaf, hadhihi al-umma, radiallahu anhu, arda. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he has a nice jubba, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He used to wear in the 8 days and the Fridays. Ibn Umar, same also. And Ibn Umar, as we mentioned before, he used to do the takbir also when he goes to the home, when he walks the streets in Medina, because that is the sunnah. We should read the takbir. What else we do? We say each other congratulations also. That also is sunnah. What else we would do also? When we go to, when we come to the one route, we change another route. Also the sunnah. And also don't forget the Zakat al-Fitr. As Brother Saeed always mentions, Zakat al-Fitr, Zakat al-Fitr. The Zakat al-Fitr is wajib, brothers and sisters in Islam. You should know that. It's not sunnah for every single person. If you are your family, 5, you have to pay 5 people. If you are 4 people, and now it is how much? £5 each. If you are 5, £25. If you are 4 people, £20. This is wajib. We have to pay Zakat al-Fitr, every single person of us. And I remind you also to make the brothers and sisters, those who not feeling well, and those who passed away, used to come to our masjid, as we mentioned before, like Brother Abdul Chaudhry, our brother Muhammad Anwar, Brother Muhammad Ashraf and his family, Sister Rizwana, and also Sister Sara. Sister Sara used to come to the masjid. She is a young lady, went to the Dubai for job. I think she had an accident. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give her jannah firdaus ala, all of them. And our Sheikh, our leader, Abu Islam, also don't forget him. He was our Imam, our Khatib, our leader, our teacher. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give him jannah firdaus ala. And brother, also uncle, our brother, مكي طيان. مكي طيان he was the مؤذن of مسجد فيكتوريا بارك in 1960s. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you Jannat Firdaus A'la. And also our brother, our uncle, Hafiz Ilyas. Hafiz Ilyas, am I right? Yes. Also Salim Jahangir, may Allah give you Jannat Firdaus A'la. And those who are alive, they are not feeling well. They used to come to the masjid like brother, our uncle, Abdul Haq. Abdul Haq is not feeling well. May Allah give him shifa, inshallah. Our brother, Ilyas, is also our muadhin. May Allah give him shifa, inshallah. Our brother, Nurul Azam. Nurul Azam is not feeling well. So may Allah give him shifa, inshallah. And our brother, many brothers, I can't mention all the names because I'm getting old nowadays. Sorry if I didn't mention everybody. And also, I need a special dua today. Our son, our nephew, our grandson, Harun, Arif, Munir, Ahmed is not feeling well. Harun, he was one of the volunteers in this masjid. He was the first week he was outside helping the people, and he admitted to the hospital. He's not feeling well. So please pray for him, Harun. May Allah give him shifa, inshallah. And also those who suffering, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them shifa, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy all your difficulties, inshallah. Allahumma farrij hamma al-mahmumina min al-muslimin, wa nafis karba al-makrubin, wa aqdi al-dayna al-madinin, wa shfi mardana wa marda al-muslimin. اللهم اشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين اللهم اشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين اللهم اشف هارون اللهم اشف هارون اللهم اشف هارون اللهم اشف شفاء عاجلا غير عاجل اللهم رب الناس مذهب البأس اشف انت الشافي لا شفاء الا شفاؤك شفاء لا يغادر سقما اللهم فرج هم المهمومين من المسلمين ونفس كرب المكروبين واقض الدين عن المدينين واشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين اللهم فك اسرانا واسر المسلمين. اللهم ارفع عنا البلاء والوباء والكورونا والربا والزنا والزلازل والفتن ما ظهر منها وما بطن. اللهم اعتق رقابنا من النار. اللهم اعتق رقابنا من النار. اللهم اعتق رقابنا ورقاب آبائنا وأمهاتنا وأزواجنا وذرياتنا أجمعين. اللهم وفقنا في ليلة القدر. اللهم وفقنا في ليلة القدر. اللهم وفقنا في ليلة القدر. اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا. اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا. اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا. اللهم ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. اللهم ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. اللهم ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين الحمد لله رب العالمين. جزاكم الله خير.